That's because Alfred has corrupted you. And now you call yourself a Christian.
In a dark room, in cold sheets, I lost myself between your legs. Your medicine is in my head. You know I'd rather be alone.
So I pray that none of you will betray me now.
I'm not betraying you.
As allies and friends.
Of my heart, I can't say no. It's ripping me apart. You get too close. You make it hard to let you go.
I can't imagine Björn would ever agree to that.
I'm not talking about Björn, but about you.